Helen took tiny, gasping breaths. This was the fifth night in a row she descended into the underworld. But it was the first time she'd heard another voice.
Reach toward me if you can.
All she could see was a flash of gold and a beautiful face she'd never seen before. Then, Helen felt a strong hand take hers and pull. Helen knew she had to let Lucas go. But can true love ever be forgotten?